The truth is that when you look at who voted to remain, most of them were the better educated people in our country. The people.
Oh, what? Well, now that is controversial. Massively controversial.
Absolutely. I think it's absolutely true. You could actually see the pattern. All the university towns, all the university towns voted
that,
remain.
Do you stand by that? You're seriously saying that better educated people voted for remain?
They did.
Thick people voted to leave?